We know digital is transforming business. Everyone is becoming a digital organization, a technology company. But most companies are actually behind. Too many focus on the first part of the equation and not the second. The digital instead of the organization. The technology instead of the company. Technology might be hard, but culture, people, transformation, that's even harder. If you don't align your company with the ever-evolving technological expectations of customers, employees, and partners, talent will leave, initiatives will sputter, and the competition will move farther ahead. Creating an organization that can grow and adapt to new technologies, a company that can move toward digital maturity, is the key. And while digital strategy is unique to each company, digitally maturing organizations share some common traits. They communicate a clear, coherent digital strategy that integrates with the overall company strategy. They look beyond the near term to consider what they want in 5 years, 10 years, and beyond. They successfully scale from small experiments. They embrace cross-functional teams. They know the importance of a culture that is nimble and agile, bold and exploratory, open to risk, less hierarchical, more collaborative, and less siloed. Most of all, they know that talent, more than technology, will carry the organization into the future. So they invest in immersive development, create a culture of continuous learning, and place a priority on retaining the leaders who make a difference. And we can't necessarily predict what digital developments are coming, but we can make sure we're ready for whatever happens next.